Hello everyone, welcome. I am Swati Sharma, Senior Producer, Digital Media and Branding in IIIT Bangalore. Today we will cover information regarding our M.Tech admission process. Today I have with me Ms. Nirmala, Academic Officer IT, who has been working with IIITB more than 15 years. Hello Nirmala.
Hello.
To start with, please tell us about eligibility criteria for our M.Tech programs.
Sure, Swati. Admissions are currently open for M.Tech programs in Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, and Artificial Intelligence and Data Science. Admissions to our M.Tech programs are purely based on GATE examinations. For M.Tech in CSE, we consider the GATE scores in Computer Science. For M.Tech in ECE, we consider the GATE scores in Electronics and Communication Engineering or Electrical Engineering. For M.Tech in AI and DS, we consider the GATE score in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science. Last year, the cutoff marks for M.Tech in CSE, it was 570, and for M.Tech in ECE, it was 442. This year, we are introducing new M.Tech program in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science.
We hope we will receive good number of applications for this program too. Thank you, Nirmala, for explaining everything so clearly. You have been involved in application process for a long time now. Please give us a walkthrough of application form.
Yes, Swati. Let's go to our website www.IIITB.ac.in. Go to Academics, Admissions, click on M.Tech. Here you can choose any one of the stream, say M.Tech in CSE. Here you click on Apply Now button. Now you can see the registration page. Here you can fill your basic details like name, email ID, phone number, etc. and click on Register button. After that, you will receive an email for login credentials. By using this login credentials, you can log in. From this same screen, click on login button. So I have already registered, so it is popping up. So try to click on login. As I have already filled the form and I have chosen the program also, it is giving a continue button here. So click on continue button, click on basic details. See here you can see this is a very important page. Program 1, Program 2, Program 3 is there. Program 1 field is mandatory and Program 2 and 3 are optional. Under the Personal Details tab, fill all the necessary mandatory fields and click on Save and go to Next button. Parents Details page, please try to fill all the mandatory details. Again say Next. Here you have to fill Address details, go to Next button. In Academic Details tab, you can see 10th, 12th, undergraduate details and exam details. So please fill carefully and go to Next tab. After Academic Details, you can see the tab called Upload Details. In the Upload Details, you can upload your photograph, GATE scorecard, again save and go to Next. You can click on Declaration Details tab. In the Declaration Details tab, you have to click one checkbox and proceed to Payment button. This is how you have to fill the application form. If you have any query related to application form, please write to admissions2025@IIITB.ac.in.
Thank you, Nirmala. That was very helpful information. Now I have one last question. You have been working with IIITB for 15 years now. In your opinion, based on your interactions with several batches of M.Tech students, why one should choose IIITB for their education?
In my experience, I have seen that prospective students tend to choose IIIT Bangalore because we have world-class and experienced faculty members who give high-quality education.
IIIT Bangalore has consistently ranked among the top 75 institutions in the NIRF rankings for 5 consecutive years out of more than 1,400 institutions across India and holds an A+ accreditation from NAC.
We also have strong industry connections, infrastructure, library facilities, sports facilities, excellent research culture, and best placement opportunities.
Thank you, Nirmala. We highly appreciate your time in sharing these details with us. I hope this video will be useful for our prospective students and parents. We will be back with more details on academic programs at IIIT Bangalore very soon. Thanks for watching.